And now, from Fox 55 News, this is your local sports.
Hey, good evening, everyone. Well, as the leaves start turning and the temperatures start dropping, that can only mean one thing here in the Hoosier State. Basketball is almost back, and I am here for it. Over at the Ash Center, the Mad Ants kicked off their season with their first practice tonight. A little local flavor on the team this year. Former Purdue Fort Wayne standout Kaysen Harrell and Concordia Lutheran grad DJ McCall are on tryout contracts with the team. But plenty of firepower all around on this group as a whole, and Steve Ganzi is excited about the group he has competing for his 12 roster spots.
We have some veteran players, guys that have played in a Mad Ant uniform, and guys that have some NBA experience also. So whether that's call-ups or just having a couple of years in the NBA, very excited about this group. We got speed, we got size. We're very deep. It's a very deep team, and it's going to be a very competitive training camp. Looking forward to that. Brian and myself are going to have to make some very tough decisions, but we're going to try to put together the best team. So every single night we go out there and we try to get a W.
The Ants open their season next Friday at home at the Coliseum against the Lakeland Magic.